following our flood recovery tips from the WVU Extension Service. Flooded hay and baleage can cause illness or death to livestock. Discard dry hay that has been soaked by flood water. Do not use for feed. Inline wrapped baleage that was not fully sealed on both ends should not be fed to livestock. Individual baleage rolls, wrapped in undamaged plastic, may be usable if certain conditions are met. Contact your local extension agent for details. If in doubt, don't risk it. Throw it out. Document all lost forage.